So you've got your Xbox, you've got your membership to Xbox Live, but you know that you want more. What do you do? What do you do? You subscribe to Xbox Game Pass Ultimate, of course. Let me show you how to do it. What's going on, folks? Tony Hannity's here, the Xbox Master Trainer for the United States. And yes, the Xbox Game Pass Ultimate is the, forgive me, ultimate subscription service from Xbox you want to be checking out. Now, this not only includes the benefits that you have been getting from Xbox Live Gold, but it includes so much more. And we'll dive into that as well too. But this video primarily touches on the conversion and the process of getting from Xbox Live Gold over to Xbox Game Pass Ultimate. So let's go ahead and get started. So first off, of course, you have your Xbox account. It's your Microsoft account, whatever it is, whatever gamer tag you use, awesome. Once you have all that set up, you've got Xbox Live Gold ready to go. You've even gotten some of those free monthly games from Games with Gold. That's awesome. The next step is, of course, Game Pass Ultimate, and it's very, very simple to do that. So if you're on your computer, you can go ahead and just point the browser over to xbox.com, and there is a Game Pass drop-down menu. Hover over that, scroll down to Overview, click on that, and voila! You'll see an option to join Game Pass and Game Pass Ultimate for only $1. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, that initial conversion month is only $1. Now, if you're prepaying months in advance, or even years in advance of Xbox Live Gold, not to worry, you're not gonna lose out any of that. Those get converted as well too. And you can see by this handy dandy chart exactly how many months or years your existing Xbox Live Gold membership will convert over to with no additional movement on your part. Now, to pay for all of this, you can do that with a credit card, you can do PayPal. There's even an option to pay for it via your mobile phone. And if you'd rather do this whole process on your console, that's available as well. Once you're locked into the Game Pass Ultimate family, welcome. Like I mentioned, not only do you get all the perks from Xbox Live Gold, you still get those deals, you still get those free games, but you get so much more. Over 200 console games to choose from, over 100 PC games to choose from. And if you don't even have the powerful console or the powerful PC to play those games on, you can stream them with Xbox Cloud Gaming. Yes, you can stream it from your console, your PC. Heck, you could even stream it from your mobile phone if you've got an iOS or Android device. Sky's the limit, literally. Xbox wants you to be able to play the games you want, wherever you want, whenever you want, with whomever you want. We want you to be able to achieve more. Okay, so let's talk about a few questions that some of you might have after watching this video. Question one, what if I have pre-purchased a few months in advance, or even a few years in advance for Xbox Live Gold? What happens with all of that? Well, if you remember, Xbox Live Gold is $9.99 a month and Game Pass Ultimate is $14.99 a month. So it's not gonna be a one-to-one conversion. There is gonna be a little bit of a difference. However, let's refer back to this chart here. This will give you an exact conversion of what happens with your existing subscription when you move over from Xbox Live Gold to Xbox Game Pass Ultimate. You're not gonna get a full year if you've already paid for a full year of Xbox Live Gold. However, you are gonna get those extra benefits on a monthly basis. So it might not be the same time of longevity, but you're gonna get more quality out of those months of playing those games and taking advantage of those new monthly perks that drop every single month. And the last question I wanna touch on is, can I trial this before I commit? Because I'm not quite sure if I really wanna do all those things. I'm not that much of a gamer. And to that I say, I get it. I completely get it. I'm throwing a lot out at you, and you might only need a smidgen of what Game Pass has to offer. And to be perfectly honest with you, in a way, yes, you can trial. First off, there's no commitment. There's no contract or anything that you're signing. And if you decide to go back to Xbox Live Gold, you can do that. You can just go into your billing and subscription options in your Microsoft account and just change it over there. Same thing with just your standalone Game Pass. If you'd rather just have Game Pass and not have Game Pass Ultimate, you can make those transitions in the billing and subscription menus as well too. But let me say this before you make any kind of sudden changes. If you do the 1 month and you really test it out and even just play one new game a week, you don't have to download it. You can just stream it on your phone, stream it on your console, just see if it's worth it. And realize that there are new games being added every single month, new content every single month, new benefits, new perks, new discounts, things that you just won't get with Xbox Live Gold. All right, so we've hashed out and ironed out a lot of the questions surrounding the conversion between Xbox Live Gold and Game Pass Ultimate. And I hope we've covered a lot of the bases of things that you guys have been noodling around. But that's not to say, if you do have any other questions, feel free to ask those questions in the comment section down below. Links, as always, will be found in the description below. We'll make sure of that. And make sure you follow us on all of our socials. Not only are we here on YouTube, we're also on TikTok, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and we do stream on this channel. We're also on Twitch, twitch.tv/EasyEncore. We've got a podcast and a whole retail training website. So if you're a retail pro and you want to learn more and get trained more by other experts about Microsoft, its brand, and everything under the sun in retail, expertzone.microsoft.com. Again, link in the description. But until the next time, everyone, happy gaming, and be good to each other and yourself. Later.